हेलो एवरीवन, हम लोग सीबीएसई क्लास 10th में पॉलिनोमियल्स की स्टडी कर रहे हैं एंड इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो वी सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 2.3 ऑफ द चैप्टर पॉलिनोमियल्स ऑफ एनसीईआरटी। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो विल कंटिन्यू द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज पॉलिनोमियल एंड विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.4 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 is one polynomial is given and in front of that three numbers are given and we have to verify that the given numbers are the zeros of the given cubic polynomial and then we have to verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficients of this polynomial. So first of all, we'll verify that these given numbers are the zeros of the given polynomial. We'll verify that one by one. First we verify for 1 upon 2. So for that we find P 1 upon 2. Means hum kya karenge, x ki jagah par 1 upon 2 put karenge sab mein, polynomial ke har term mein. And we'll solve. See, 2 into 1 upon 2 whole cube plus x square, that is 1 upon 2 square, minus 5 into 1 upon 2 plus 2, that is 2 multiplied by cube of 1 is 1, cube of 2 is 8, plus square of 1 is 1, square of 2 is 4, minus 5 into 1, 5, 5 upon 2 plus 2. 2 से 8 को कैंसिल कर दीजिए, 2 4 जा 8, ये हो गया 1 अपॉन 4 प्लस 1 अपॉन 4 माइनस 5 अपॉन 2 प्लस 2 इज 2 अपॉन 1। नाउ टेक द एलसीएम ऑफ 4 4 2 एंड 1 एंड सिंप्लीफाई। ऑन सिंप्लीफाइंग यू आर गेटिंग 0, मींस P 1 अपॉन 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। व्हेन P 1 अपॉन 2 इज equal to 0, then 1 upon 2 is a 0 of px. Now we check for 1. For that we find p1, that is 2 into 1 cube plus 2 plus 1 square minus 5 into 1 plus 2. 1 ka cube 1, 1 ka square 1, 5 into 1 5 plus 2, that is 2 plus 1 minus 5 plus 2. 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 2 5, and 5 minus 5, 5 minus 5 is 0. We see that P1 is equal to 0, it means 1 is a 0 of Px. Now P minus 2, that 2 into minus 2 whole cube plus minus 2 whole square minus 5 into minus 2 प्लस 2। क्या किया हमने, हमने जो हमारा गिवन पॉलिनोमियल था उस पॉलिनोमियल में x की जगह पर माइनस 2 पुट किया। नाउ सिंप्लीफाई, 2 इंटू माइनस 2 होल क्यूब इज माइनस 8 प्लस माइनस 2 स्क्वायर इज 4 प्लस, बिकॉज माइनस माइनस प्लस 5 टू 10 प्लस 2, 2 इंटू माइनस 8 इज माइनस 16, 4 plus 10 plus 2 is plus 16, plus 16 minus 16 is 0, because P minus 2 is equal to 0, therefore minus 2 is a 0 of Px. Now we have to verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficients of the given polynomial. As we have proved that 1 upon 2, 1 and minus 2 are the zeros of the given polynomial, so now we can say that the zeros of the polynomial are alpha 1 upon 2, beta 1 and gamma minus 2, and the coefficients are a is 2, b is 1, c is minus 5 and d is 2. कैसे हमने ये पता किया, ए बी सी डी यही वैल्यूज हैं, बिकॉज वी नो दैट दिस इज अ क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल एंड क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल इज ऑफ द फॉर्म ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. So we have a equals 2, b equals 1, c equals minus 5 and d equals 2. In case of a cubic polynomial, there are 3 zeros and there are 3 relations between the zeros and the coefficients. First is alpha plus beta plus gamma, and that equals minus b upon a. Put the values, alpha is 1 upon 2 plus beta is 1 plus gamma is minus 2 equals b is 1 and a is 2 minus 1 upon 2. Simplify them. 1 upon 2 plus minus minus 2 equals minus 1 upon 2. 1 minus 2 is minus 1, and by taking the LCM, when we solve it, we are getting minus 1 upon 2. So we have minus 1 upon 2 equals minus 1 upon 2, because left hand side and the RHS right hand side both are same. It means first relation, that is alpha plus beta plus gamma equals minus b upon a, gets verified. Now we have second relation, that is alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equals c upon a. Alpha is 1 upon 2, beta is 1, gamma is minus 2, gamma is minus 2, and alpha is 1 upon 2. That equals c upon a. The value of c is minus 5 and the value of a is 2. So that is minus 5 upon 2. 1 upon 2 into 1 is 1 upon 2, plus minus 2 into 1 is minus 2, plus 2 and 2 cancelled, that is minus 1, equals minus 5 upon 2. That is 1 upon 2 plus minus minus 2 plus minus minus 1 equals minus 5 upon 2. 1 upon 2 minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3 equals minus 5 upon 2. We simplify it and we are getting minus 5 upon 2. So minus 5 upon 2 equals minus 5 upon 2. That is, the left hand side and right hand side both are equal. It means the relation alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equals c upon a gets verified. Next relation is alpha beta gamma equals minus d upon a. Alpha is 1 upon 2 into beta is 1 into gamma is minus 2, d is 2 and a is 2. 2 and 2 cancelled, minus 1 into 1 is minus 1, and here 2 and 2 cancelled, minus 1. Minus 1 equals minus 1, that is LHS equals RHS. It means the relation alpha beta gamma equals minus d upon a gets verified. Question number 2 of the same exercise, that is of exercise 2.4. In this, we have to find a cubic polynomial whose zeros are alpha, beta and gamma, as well as the three relations between the zeros are given. One is alpha plus beta plus gamma equals 2, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equals minus 7, and alpha beta gamma equals minus 14. We have to use these three relations and we have to find a cubic polynomial. We know that alpha plus beta plus gamma is minus b upon a. So minus b upon a equals 2 upon 1. Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is c upon a. So c upon a equals minus 7 upon 1. Alpha beta gamma equals minus d upon a. So minus d upon a equals minus 14 upon 1. We see that there is 1 at all the places of A. So when we compare we'll have a equals 1 means a equals 1 minus b equals 2 so b equals minus 2 c equals minus 7 minus d equals minus 14 minus and minus cancelled so d equals 14 now we have the values of all the coefficients that is a b c and d the required quadratic required cubic polynomial is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d a is 1 so 1x cube plus b is minus 2 minus 2x square plus c is minus 7 minus 7x plus d is 14 x cube plus minus minus 2x square plus minus minus 7x plus 14 so x cube minus 2x square minus 7x plus 14 is the required cubic polynomial. Question number 3. A cubic polynomial x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 1 is given. Its zeros are a minus b, a and a plus b. And we have to find the values of a and b. We compare the given cubic polynomial with its general form, that is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. हमने इस general form में coefficients की जगह पर capital A, capital B, capital C, capital D use किया है. वो सिर्फ इसलिए क्योंकि हमारे पास जो zeros हैं उसमें small a, small b यूज हुआ है. कोई कंफ्यूजन ना हो इसीलिए हमने यहां पर वेरिएबल्स को इन वेरिएबल्स से थोड़ा चेंज लिया. जब हम कंपेयर करेंगे तो हमें यहां से मिलेगा a equals 1, b equals minus 3, c equals 1 and d equals 1. These are the coefficients. Now we have the relation between the zeros alpha plus beta plus gamma equals minus b upon a. Alpha is a minus b plus beta is a plus gamma is a plus b equals minus minus 3 upon 1. B and minus b cancelled. A is 3a minus minus plus 3. A equals 3 upon 3 that is 1. Now next relation is alpha beta gamma equals minus b upon a. Alpha is a minus b into a plus b equals minus 1 upon 1. The value of a is 1, 1 minus b into 1 plus b equals minus 1. It is 1 minus b into 1 plus b equals minus 1. A minus b into a plus b is a square minus b square, that is minus 1. 1 minus b square is minus 1. Minus b square equals minus 1. Minus 1 has shift ho gaya. Minus b square equals minus 2. Minus minus cancelled. B square equals 2. When b square equals 2, then b equals plus minus root 2. So we have a equals 1 and b equals minus plus minus root 2. Okay, that's all for this video. We'll continue the same topic in the next video also. You can find some more problems in the PDF attached in the description box. Thank you.